Hawinon, dagat Pasipiko.
Yeah. Nagpo-protesta kami sa
protesta
ng puno.
Ano ko?
Bukanda forever. Sa gabi nagdo-ride, sa gabi nagba-vlog.
Hindi mo mapapantayan ang aking kapangyarihan.
Alam natin mapapatunayan nakakalasing.
Alam dito natin mapapatunayan
nakakalasing.
Ito ngayon ang ating bahay na makina sa Imus Cavite. Dito natin mapapatunayan na punong-puno na siya ng halaba. At ako lang nasa kalsada ngayon. At ang mga pusa natin ay nakaharot. Ang motor ay nakapark.
There are no roads to build one.
Eh di isang poste na lang tatayo mo.
Oh,
ayun, pader yun.
Kahit second hand, sports bike. Oh, pangkarera. Pero maganda naman din yung upuan nun. Malapad. Ayun no, yun no. Lahat naman yan, imported. Ito, imported to. Wala naman gil... Royal Enfield. 304. Hindi ko lang alaw kasi sobrang taas nun eh. Hindi, yung ano, yung nabili niya, na pinakita mo sa akin. O nga, Duke, yun, may mas mataas pa dun. Dinadrive ni Ryan Agoncillo. Oo, oh, mga KTM gusto nun eh. Ayaw. Wow, yeah. Tara naman tayo, traka naman ang pinangbabala natin. Wow!
Hawinon, dagat Pasipiko! Yeah, tama-tama yan! Auro pa power!
Woohoo!
Wala na, wala na. Preno, unang preno, preno. Diretso mo, undoy. Preno, preno.
Sus, baya. Ang driver ng truck.
Diretso mo, walang lubak-lubak. Ito na may-ari ng truck. Nakasunod mo. Sige, haluin mo. Yan, woo!
Hello, mga kayo fire. Sa kailan, sito ngayon tayo. Nagbablog ng konti-konti lang. Ito ngayon nyo ang ating mga susunod na mga kabanata dito sa ating mga ano, pero wala mga matuturuan ng mga vlog ha.
Thank you.
Kita may maraming traffic.
Aga. Aga. Bye-bye, picture boy. Masuk-usuk pa at restless pa ang anong ga. Ha-ha. Ito ang sa lubang. Pero wala naman. Bakit? Sige nga. Sa lubang nga. Sa lubang nga. Eh, bumipreno ang joke.
Ang daming mga dumapo.
Nagpo-protesta kami sa pagputol ng puno sa mga agubatan. Tigilan nyo na.
Ayan po.
Nagpo-protesta po kami sa pagkutkot ng likas na yaman sa mga agubatan. Tayo po ay magtulong-tulong. Hindi po kami naalis dito hanggat dumarating at nare-realize nyo na magtanim din ng puno. Ito ang ating protesta sa mga pagputol ng puno. Pagmimina sa mga bundok natin, ilog at mga po ay nagpo-protesta
ng puno dahil hindi kami alis dito, nagra-rally po kami sa mga pagtaas ng mga ng mga sweldo, ng mga manggagawa, sa mga factory, kami po ay inaalipin. Kami po ay sinasakop ng mga dito sa dalang yaya mga chan, yung mga kalay.
Na-disorient ng mga bata.
Hello, dito naman tayo para tingnan ang ating kitten update. Bagong update ng ating busa na meow meow. Nanganak siya ng isang kuting ulit. Isang kuting sa pangalawang quarter. Oh, grabe. Buti na lang isa. Isang anak pa lang. Isang anak pa lang talaga. Grabe mga anak ang pusa.
Saka nag-aaral. Kahit ngayon, nag-school ka. Hindi ka bubo. Saan galing to? SUV dala nyo, lublub nyo! Lublub nyo sa putikan! Sarap yan! Ay, madulas yan! Mabubutikan ako dyan! Mabubutikan ako dyan!
Tayo sumusunod sa isang basurahan. Ya papay, pichapay. Ang ganda na pang amoy natin ngayon. Parang po ito kung kakain na. Parang bukas na lahat ha. Pagabi ha. Sa gabi tayo mamamag. Kami rin tayo bumakain. Langham sarap ito. Langham sarap talaga. Kapag basurahan ang nasa harapan mo. Hanggang anong oras yung LTO nyo? Ah, 8 to 5? Normal naman. Ah, tinignan ko lang. Iikat lang nga din. Tinignan ko lang kung saan yung bago lang. Lahat yan, lisensya, registro, lahat dyan, no? Dyan na? Ah, walang emission. So, dun sa dati pa yun. Ah, pag ganun. Ah, sige, thank you. Dito rin pala. Lito ako. Thank you, Chip. Dito pala. Laki ng ano. Oh, slider natin yan. Sliding natin dyan. Oh, dito nawawala ng point of no return. So, back to base. Nahihina ako. At maraw-araw na. Maganda sa mga computer bike. Mga backbone computer bike. Talagang kahit ano, ikarga mo. Ikarga mo, baby. Walang say-say. Basta ikarga mo, baby. Ayan, late na si Kuya. Dapat ang mga magagandang posture. Ayaw ko kasi nga, yung gulong kong babago-bago. At kahit gura ko na sila-sila lang din. Kahit ano, sasakay mo pati aso, kasha. Ayan, YTX. Wala-wala. Wala-wala. Nagta-teleport ba sila sa likod ko? Ano nga? Ayaw mo nung kasunod eh. Hindi, tanggalin natin. Ang galing ano ko. Tignan mo. Ano ba? Yan ang YTX. Hindi nyo ba ako makita nyan ha? Kulay ano na nga ako ha? Kulay neon greeny na tayo. Greeny na greeny. Greeny. Hooray! Ho 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 ho.
Dito natin mapapatunayan na hindi pala tayong lumubog sa putik na. Mag-ingat lang sa lamyasa sa dulas. Sa dulas! Kapag pinag-combine mo ang tulas at ang blueback, zebra! Tip ng katawan, dulot ng zebra! Ayoko na! Yeah, bye-bye, pizza pie! Ako lang, namubula ako sa mga nagminagkikrimit. Ako lang, namubula ako sa mga nananahimik na sementeryo. Kitang-kita mo na ako ha. May sabihin, malapit na ako pag lumaki ako. Overtake ka pa eh. Ilaw-ilaw na nga ako eh. Sa baba!
Lakas, lakas.
Thank you.
kilometer per second. Tumakbo pa solo. Yeah, bye, pizza, bye. Yeah, pero lang, doon tayo sa atin. Gulong-gulong. This is the first time makaka-runas tayo ng sliding ng ano, ng mga kamanghang mga surfaces sa ano, sa ating mga dinadaanan. Ay, yaba mo na. Ay, oho. Dalhin mo lang natin ang ating kargamento. Pagpunay ka ng ating home. Pala wala akong makita. LED. Night Rider. Bigang Night Rider. Off-roader pa. Iyan ah. Don't get too excited kasi kailangan ng soft touch dito sa mga soft surfaces at loose ends ng mga ano ba to, kalsada, kasi kung hindi tayo ay madidisgrasya. Yeah. Ayaw natin ang gasgasan sa mukha at sa mga tuhod at balikat natin, no? Pati trunk, pati elbows, siko pala. Ang siko ay elbows. Nakakapunas ko lang. May nahayal ang motor ko. Gali. Iwasan natin. Mabakar. Natural habitat. Sa gabi nag-vlog, sa gabi nag-ride, ulan pa more. My freaking natural habitat. My time, and it's raining. I'm cleaning myself dry, always in the rain, and always in the night time. Wow! Trucks! Wow! I hope we don't get catch some freaking branches on this one, huh? Yeah, it's like a signal number one now here in this place. Here you have the don't have to think. Best way that you know, don't get into trouble, avoid the trouble itself, be careful. And one way to be careful is yeah, of course, ride safe, slow, you know? Riding slow is safer for these kinds of situations. There's many creatures going out at night, and creatures also, creatures also of the rain. Only as humans, whoa, what a vava here. Whoa. Yeah, good thing my motorcycle is small, but it is a little bit heavier. It's not good. It's also my another first time here in this year that I'm riding in those conditions. You have to stay your head low. There are some branches flying out everywhere and everywhere. Oh. It's very, very dangerous. No. It's not an ideal, you know. A walk in the park. Just that we are used to it. This is my natural habitat, I'm telling you. You mean natural habitat? It's normal. What is he doing? Whoa, that is you hate iron, flying iron. Don't like rooftops, no? A little bit itchy here in my chin. Oh, it's also itchy at my ass. Oh! Keeps on beating me. I have to hide it behind the... It's also one thing. You know? It's good to hide behind one car. You don't know what's lurking in front of you. Be careful. It's very windy these days, huh? Don't know what's going on, huh? In these roads. There might be flying houses. And flying things. There's a lot of frogs. That's good. There's a lot of frogs going on here. Huh. Yeah. Good. I like riding in this community. It's very favorable to me. It's cold and it's wet. As if you're having a shower. Shower of your life. It's just that the machine itself. Very limited. Even your riding a high-tech motorcycle, but it is also limited. You know the technology. You still have to be careful and hide behind the car because you don't know what's flying in front of you. You consider it. And at least have someone to follow. If he sunk in a deep puddle or a deep traverse that he's traversing or whatever, you will be alerted ahead of time, so you will not commit the same mistake that he's doing. There's no use of carrying up on these conditions. At the end, you will be fucked up by the slippery roads. Whether it's pavement, whether it is all loose gravel or what, it's not worth it. But still, ride safe is slow. Overtake side and an emergency vehicle. Not that good. Oh, it's good. Whether it's shit. I don't know whether it is a rainy day or an ordinary day. Whatever the weather is,
you have to follow the line. It is really reasonable to overtake if the vehicle is top of in front of you, then overtake carefully. If it's not. Overtaking is useless because you will hit the pavement and the others, and it will hurt. Don't like being hurt, you know. Or not masochist. I tell you, I'm masochist enough to do this thing, to have a rainy day vlog, and always riding at night, you know. There's always danger ahead of me. Looking for danger. But what I tell you, I think it is not classified as a mask as well. Just kidding. I don't want to get hurt, especially if the motor is round. Oh, police. They also like the rain. Always fed up of the hot weather of the past few months, you know. I like this weather better than the just that the roads are, road conditions are not favorable for any rubber tire. Makes the rubber really wet and slippery, like a dishwasher. Right, blinding thing, you cannot see anything on my back. Because you're riding blind, it's just like a bat. Because of the droplets on front of my bike, if I lift this up, oh, my glasses will be filled with droplets of acid rain. And you don't want it, and we don't want it. It's me, Sonnet. My pen and my vlog is, no, my vlog is just about, you know, being careful and, Thank you, passing through and being slow in the rain. You know? We're not experts, but we try to be experts in riding slow, and it is safe, you know. And to my fellow photobloggers, here in the Philippines, come on, do whatever you can. On your own, be creative enough to do a creative safety riding vlogs. Riding vlogs, my fellow motobloggers, you know. To avoid accidents. Yeah. To influence also our fellow motorists, riders, who is not a motoblogger, but they are viewers. They get inspired because of us, because of those famous people on the screen. It's a big difference. If you are a no-brainer or kamote rider, you will also be kamote and you don't like that. Sometimes, you know, the one that influenced you will kill you also. You influence them to be kamote, you're in the expressways doing high-speed chases or whatever. Then all of a sudden, two or three people have been, you know, influenced by you, riding also the same thing and copying your vlogs, you know, the way you vlog it, the way you ride it, not slow. Then later on, you're in a good mood. Then later on, these three guys will come up to you. And you don't know that you have been influenced by it, then you will be the one suffering from what you have done. What I mean is, they will cause accident to you, and it's three persons against you, you know. They will cause accident to you, you will pile up, you know, if you meet on the expressway, you know. That's why it is very, very important that you create your content nicely. No, not on the, you know, not on the shitty side, not on the, it doesn't matter how you edit it or what the effects, what, it matters what the content is and the inspiration is. It's call it, is still beyond the limit of the legal and safety riding condition. No? Yeah, there's a lot of turn. Indeed, it's high time that you started. I adore those people, you know, riding something else, reminding you, wear the helmet. Oh, wear the helmet. Wear proper gills, that's good. It's good style, good looking. But now, the way, not how do you, the way how you ride. The right safety, the right smoothly. And follow your fellow motorists and your ass. Motorists are not so important. Oh man, really dumping my shell of shitty contents, meet shitty society, and then all of a sudden it will be a world of shitty things. Follow the red line, the red light in front of you. And I feel shit already, you know, because my riding rainy wet pants is taking in some little bit of water. Not a little bit, there's a lot of water already. As if I have wet my pants and shit my pants, right? Look at the side. That's a bright of my day. And my sweat. It's forgivable, but it's not forgivable that my pants in the middle of my crotch is already wet. Good thing. Oh, good thing. What are you doing? You are all wet and then no gear, no helmet. Riding in the rain. Very dangerous. Excuse me. Whoa! Oh, the rain is really pouring. Pouring something else, you know? Sagabi nagbablog. Sagabi nagbablog. Okay, now you can see better.
Kala, punasan ko lang. Sobrang basa. May lang tumila eh. Yung dadaan sa atin. Tapos, man pala ang pag-abos mo ng mga...
Uy, may barbecue pa rin ah.
Extreme radiation. Tapos tubig lang isasaksak sa'yo at ganyan lang. Jet ski. Woo, jet ski. We'll be right back.
ako iimik, ganun. Nahanap, hanap. Nasaan na, nasaan na. Masara ang
sinasabi mo?
Grocery na lang ako.
Anong sinasabi mo?
Grocery na lang ako.
Anong sinasabi mo?
Grocery na lang ako.
Anong sinasabi mo? Anong sinasabi mo?
Grocery na lang ako.